Good afternoon, dears. Today we are going to study the continuation of divisibility test. In the last class, we studied 5 divisibility tests. I think all of you remember that 5. Today we are discussing the next 3 divisibility tests. See, the first one is divisibility by 4. Divisibility by 4. Second one is divisibility by 8, and third one is divisibility by 9. These 4 are to be studied on today: divisibility by 4, divisibility by 8, divisibility by 9. First we discuss about divisibility by 4. Consider these 5 numbers. See, the last 2 digits are marked separately. From this we can understand, we consider the last 2 digits. Okay, yes, we consider the last 2 digits. If the last 2 digits are a multiple of 4, then we can find that number is divisible by 4. That is the method. By showing some examples, you can understand very easily. Consider the last 2 digits is 12. 12 is a multiple of 4, we know. That is, 12 can be written as 4 into 3. That means 12 is a multiple of 4. Okay. Therefore, 212 is divisible by 4. Next number, 36. 36 can be written as 4 into 9. This also multiple of 4. Then next, 08. 08 is simply 8. 8 is also a multiple of 4, that is 4 into 2. Then fourth number, 24. 24 is also a multiple of 4, that is 24 can be written as 4 into 6. Then last number is 00. 00, every zeros are a multiple of every number. Then 0 equal to 4 into 0. From this we can see all the last 2 digits are multiples of 4. Therefore, these 5 numbers are divisible by 4. Okay. From this we can say a number with 3 or more digits is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its last 2 digits is divisible by 4. Last 2 digits is multiple of 4. Okay. You just check the last 2 digits are multiple of 4. If it is multiple of 4, that number is divisible by 4. Next, consider these 2 questions. Which of the following numbers are divisible by 4? Question A, 472. The last 2 digits equal to 72. But we don't know 72 is a multiple of 4. So we just do by our usual division method. We divide 72 by 4. Okay. See, we divide 72 by 4. One example, 72 by 4. 72 by 4. In 7, how many 4? We know 1. 1 into 4, 4. Okay. 7 minus 4, 3. 7 minus 4 is 3. In 3, no 4. So we write this to 32. In 32, how many 4? 8. 8 into 4 is 32. 32 minus 32, 0. I think all of you know this method of division. We already studied from 3rd standard. Okay, 72 by 4 is 18. That is, 72 is a multiple of 4. Okay. Come back to our screen. 72 is a multiple of 4. That is, 72 equal to 4 into 18. 18 is the quotient there. So 4 into 18, you know, reminder is 0. Therefore, 472 is divisible by 4. This is the method. Next, B. last two digits equal to 0. Very simple. We know 0 is a multiple of every number. 0 equal to 4 into 0. Therefore, 7700 is divisible by 4. Okay. Next question. 62,453. The last two digits equal to 53. We know 53 is an odd number. 53 is an odd number. Therefore, 53 is not a multiple of 4 because 4 is an even number. Therefore, we don't divide 53 by 4. We can write 53 is an odd number. Directly we can write 62,453 is not divisible by 4 because the last two digits are odd number. Then 4084. Here last two digits equal to 84, but we don't know 84 is divisible by 4. By using our usual division method, you divide 84 by 4, then we will get 84 equal to 4 into 21. Therefore, 4084 is divisible by 4. This is the method of finding divisibility by 4. We divide the last two digits. If it is an odd number, we need not divide directly. We can write. Okay. Then divisibility by 8. Here, there are 4 numbers. Consider this. From this, we can understand this 104, 416, 218, 3 zeros are there. Okay, these 3 digits are considering for the divisibility by 8. The same method in the divisibility by 4, we divide the last two digits, then we decide if it is multiple of 4. Here we decide 104, 416 are divisible by 8, are multiples of 8. Then we can understand all the numbers are divisible by 8. Consider the first one, 2104. Okay. Second question also, 1416. The last three digits here, 104. Then we don't know 104 is a multiple of 8. We divide 104 by 8. By usual division method, we get 104 equal to 8 into 13. Quotient is 13, 8 into 13. Therefore, 2104 is divisible by 8. In the second case also, last three digits equal to 416. Then we divide 416 by 8. 416 equal to 8 into 52. Therefore, 1416 also divisible by 8. We check the last three digits are multiples of 8. Okay. Next to these two questions, 10,218. The last three digits equal to 218. When we divide 218 is not a multiple of 8. When we divide 218 by 8, there will be a remainder. Therefore, it is not a multiple of 8. Therefore, 10,218 is not divisible by 8. The reason is, when we divide 218 with 8, there will be remainder. The D question, 8,000, last 3 digits equal to 0. Therefore, it is divisible by 8. 8,000 is divisible by 8. Okay. A number with 4 or more digits is divisible by 8 if the number formed by the last 3 digits is divisible by 8. Okay. Next, these 3 questions. 2,97,144. Last three digits equal to 144. When we divide 144 by 8, 144 equal to 8 into 18. Therefore, 2,97,144 is divisible by 8. In the second case B, 4,335. Last three digits equal to 335. Clearly we know 335 is an odd number. Therefore, 4,335 is not divisible by 8. Then the C question is very simple. Last three digits equal to 0. We know 0 is a multiple of 8. Therefore, 32,000 is divisible by 8. Next, divisibility by 9. Divisibility by 9 is as same as divisibility by 3. In the case of divisibility by 3, we add the integers. Then we check if the sum is multiple of 3. Here, we add the integers. Then we check it is multiple of 9. We know multiples of 9 are 9, 18, 27, 36, etc. Then we check the digits of each number. Our first question is 4,608. First, we find the sum of the digits. 4 plus 6 plus 0 plus 8. That is 18. We know 18 is a multiple of 9. Okay, 18 is a multiple of 9. Therefore, 4,608 is divisible by 9. Very simple. Next question, 3,060. Add the integers. Sum of the digits equal to 3 plus 0 plus 6 plus 0 equal to 9. 9 is a multiple of 9. Therefore, 3,060 is divisible by 9. Okay. Next question, 2,856. We find the sum of the digits. 2 plus 8 plus 5 plus 6. The sum is 21. We know 21 is not a multiple of 9. Therefore, 2,856 is not divisible by 9. If the sum of the digits of a number is divisible by 9, then the number is divisible by 9. That's all for today. Thank you.